time, we've really learned how to fight. Coming off the two losses, I think in practice especially, our coaches have been pushing us and pushing us, and we've been working really hard, so I'm, like, really happy where the team's going.